Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.
Just let me know if there's something particular.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can...
There's Ollivanders. I hope he can help me craft the Keeper's Wand. Hello, Mr. Oliver.
Yes, he was.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I think...
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrok now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there? Might this sudden visit to the Wandmaker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Me?
Coward.
Barely felt that. Knew you were still hanging about.
Expel.
Had enough.
Place it. Defender.
You can't hold out forever.
Descender. Place it. Defender. Expelliarmus.
Come on. You're afraid.
Defender.
Time to teach someone a lesson!
To your knees!
Expelliarmus!
Let me have
some! Expelliarmus!
Might want to look up!
Expulso!
Crucible!
Make it stop!
Confringo! Defolso!
Expulso!
Expelliarmus!
Would you like me to put you down? Let me out!
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Defender! Glacius! Defender! Expelliarmus!
Stop that right now!
Confringo! Compulso! Descender! Glacius! Defender!
You could have joined me.
Expelliarmus, Descender, Glacius, Defender.
Another pitiful
Predator.
I'm not down.
This should be fun.
Crumbs don't go down easy. Protect
them!
Revelio.
I can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map.
Vandoren, meet me in the Forbidden Forest and we can tell him about the symbol the Mooncalves made.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Victor Rookwood is dead. He confronted me as I left Ollivander's with the Keeper's wand. I had to defend myself.
Godric's heart, are you all right? I know you're well able to defend yourself. I've seen it often enough. But Rookwood himself...
He destroyed so many lives and he wouldn't have stopped. I'm glad I was able to put an end to him.
You're right. He wouldn't have stopped. You did what you had to do. The wizarding community owes you a great debt.
Thank you for saying so, Professor. I'm ready for what's next.
All right, then. The Keepers have been waiting.
You have completed all of our trials, and you have done so under circumstances even I did not foresee. You understand now why all of this was necessary. The portkey, the vault, the locket, the book, the trials. To ensure that one with the ability you and I share would make the same choice that San, Neve, Charles, and I did.
Now that you have witnessed my memory, you understand all that is at stake. Not everyone is what they seem.
As you know, light does not exist without shadow, nor shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should.
Even the most well-meaning and competent amongst us cannot possibly know the consequences of manipulating what should be beyond our reach.
What lies in the repository must never be released. Resist the temptation to destroy or control it. The magic that you have so carefully honed must now be used only to protect the secret we keep. You have the wand. You will know when to wield it. We leave our legacy in your hands.
Astonishing. That must be the way to the repository.
We can only hope that we're not too late, and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.
I should hope that the enchantments protecting the castle would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area. Must be here somewhere.
We must be getting closer.
Renrock, we'll be pleased with our progress.
Way.
son. Ranrod must be here somewhere. This drill stands between us and him. We need to move it.
I shall handle it.
One more. Revelio.
Let's go.
Revelio. Professor, that wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive, my young friend.
It worked. Let's go.
Lumos! Ranrock must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Lumos! Listen, more goblins are there.
Why?
Potato! Stupid! Professor! Getting closer, Professor. That way.
somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Get them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Oh. They got this.
Full circle speaks to you in charge. Your party couldn't be better, Professor Hackett.
Thank you.
How nice of you to stop by.
Expelliarmus, descend them.
Not quite enough.
Why are you not run away? Intention die!
Crucial. Crucial. We made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I plan to leave the repository as it is.
I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking.
What is it, Professor?
I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it?
The Keepers were right. The risk of using this magic is too dangerous. It is my responsibility alone to keep it safe.
I understand, but you are not entirely alone. I will do all I can to help you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Expelliarmus.
You can't stop me. There's nowhere to hide now, Ranrock.
powerful now.
Us, Ragnarok.